I said, this is it. And I stood up, the limousine pulled up, the door opened, the rear left door opened, Yoko got out. John was far behind, say 20 feet, when he got out. I nodded to Yoko when she walked by me.
She nodded back?
No, she didn't. And I don't mean to be so clinical about this, but I've told it a number of times, I hope you understand. John came out, and he looked at me, and I think he recognized, here's the fella that I signed the album earlier. And he walked past me. I took five steps toward the street, turned, withdrew my Charter Arms 38, and fired five shots into his back.
All in his back?
All in his back.
Never saw it coming?
He never saw anything coming, Larry. It was a very quick, it was a rough thing.